What's up, brothers, and welcome to Batman Arkham Knight, the final game, I'm pretty sure, in the Arkham series for Batman. And God, I remember growing up playing the Arkham games, and I loved them, man. I remember playing Batman Arkham City, I think that's what it's called, and that was, it's like 6 years ago now, and it was just an amazing game. And I've played this, I'm gonna just say this right now, I have played this game, I played through a good chunk of it, but that was 3 years ago. So somewhere around like 3 years ago at this point, so I barely remember anything about it. But yeah, just a fair warning, and I'm gonna leave this series mostly, actually probably completely uncut, unlike my other series. I'm gonna have it on easy, just so then I won't be, you know, dying on any levels, since this is going to be uncut. And I just hope you guys really enjoy. Ah, man, subtitles will be on. Let's do this. I'm excited, man, because all of the Batman Arkham games, besides maybe Batman Arkham Origins, have just been amazing. So, God, I love it, man. I can't wait. I remember when I started downloading it, I just like turned off all of my devices so that I download as fast as possible. And I'm just, jeez.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you.
This is probably copyright. By the heart of me.
So deep in my heart. That you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for
is
the
this,
sake.
Is this who I think it is? Is this my buddy Joker? I think it. Oh, yeah. I'd recognize that chin and smile anyway. Don't you know, little fool? He died in Arkham City, right? Ooh, you can burn him? It's actually an interactable cutscene. That's cool, I like it. Alright, burn! Burn, Joker. I'm sorry, but you kinda deserve this. Actually, you really deserve this. Ooh. Ah! Music has faded out.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Oh my. Yeah, this is, since this is how.
9 months and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself, but it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Shout out to everybody who made this game, because I heard that this game, it wasn't the best way to close the series. But it was still a really good game.
Thanks.
No problem.
Mm. Are you playing? Yeah.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
Ooh, chicken salad sounds good.
Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey! Sorry.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Ooh, this is nice.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Hey, buddy. I don't think you can smoke in here. That's illegal. You can set the place on fire. Isn't that actually? Yeah, that's a fire hazard. Is this you? Let me look around for a second. What are you guys doing? Can I take your order? Hello? Can I speak to you? You just go look at me? Cool. You doing anything illegal, man? Huh? Hello? You talking to your drug dealer? No? Alright. Are you guys doing anything illegal? Can I take your order? Ooh, you look like you need a new cup. Waiter! Okay. Let's go take this guy. Hello? Confront smoking customer.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Holy crap! What the fuck? What the heck is that? Oh yeah, aren't these like shadow demons? Oh no, I didn't know this was a horror game. Oh no. Jeez, okay. Yo, what the hell is happening? Oh no, don't. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. Oh my god! What the hell? God, that fire! Oh god, that's really loud. Oh my! No, stop it! Get off of me! Oh god, you're off! Oh, what? Stop it! Oh my face! Headbutt!
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Sent a message, didn't he? Yo, this is crazy.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough.
There's one man.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
That is a sick introduction. I'm gonna turn down the volume a little bit. Don't worry, I'll be fast. I'll be real fast. Audio options. Alright, see? I was so fast, you didn't even notice I was out of the game. Alright. Yeah, that one. Man, I tried to do one of those, like, but Batman is the last one here, something like that. And then he did it right after I was gonna do it. He copied me.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city.
Eh? I mean, is that really what you want? You guys sound a lot like those criminals that are like, I am going to destroy the world, blah, blah, blah. bunch of cliche criminals, fake criminals. But geez, yeah, this place definitely got overrun. I really like how, because I know in all the other Arkham games, it seemed like for Gotham, it seemed like nobody was ever there.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Who's the voice actor for Batman in this game? I don't know if it's a different one, but dude, it's perfect.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
Oh, no.
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
So that's his daughter? Oh my gosh. Just perfect. Just absolutely perfect. We have his... But she's just... Oh no. You know what? It's whatever. Ooh, baby. It's gonna take me a second to get used to the controls again. Again, I haven't played a Batman Arkham game in 3 years, so...
Batman will take care of Scarecrow, and I'll take care of everybody's stuff.
Oh, buddy. I really like the feature. I'm pretty sure they had this in, well, I think every game. How you can hear criminals talking and whatnot. God, I love it.
All right.
Oh, there's a lot of you guys. Oh, we're gonna kick him down. Hey, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh. And of course the combat. Oh, it's amazing, like every game, man. Oh God, which is not a insult. Oh God, I'm always forgetting because I just got done playing other games. God, dude, they nailed the combat in every one of these games. I keep forgetting how to do that. Ooh, wrecked. Oh, yeah, they nailed the combat in every one of these games, man. It's so good. Alright. Hello?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh, it looks like they are. God.
The city's overrun.
Talk about close.
We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. Evening the odds.
Wait, is this where... This is what I think it is? Is it the BM? Oh my... God, I wish it was...
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
I can't even... Oh, yes.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon.
I'm sorry. This game's just so freaking good, in my opinion, man.
Sir, we're right here.
I love it.
We can take these bastards.
The feeling is great, but...
What the? They just fired an RPG at us.
What the?
Who are these guys? 5-6, pull back now.
Okay, you know what?
Deal with this.
Yeah, pull back and then you guys don't do anything. Ow! Dude, you guys are firing RPGs. Stop it. Oh, are we locked on?
He's mine.
Oh my god. Okay, so you can see the lines. No, don't fire at me. FYI, you're not doing much, man. Ow! stop doing that. God. I'm doing really bad at doing this. Ooh.
That takes care of the vehicle.
Oh my God.
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Are you sure you didn't kill him? Okay. Hello?
Oh God. Get away.
Interrogate soldier. Oh God, you are messed up, man.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he? Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oh, God. Batman. I guess that's Batman for you. Oh, my gosh. Ugh. I've never broken a bone in my life, but I... God, I hate to
Oracle,
even think that.
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Oh, so we just found... we know where he is already? Heck yes. I mean, I'm down with it. It can't be that easy though, right?
How long can we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Who is this?
Don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
We take down... Oh, through the glass. Yes.
You should really retain your security.
I will crush every bone in your body. Just like the boy said. Oh, okay, so double tapping X is to I was checking how to do that first. Come at me. Oh my God. Oh, you have a gun. That's why. Okay. You're going down. Ooh. Oh my God.
Whoa. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
What are you... No, it was. Alright, what's the plan here, baddie?
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Oh, shoot.
No! No!
Looks like you're gas. Looks like she's gassing you. Oh, my.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
My lord. Yeah, just bash his head up against that bulletproof glass, please. Ugh, your skin. Disgusting.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. Shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
they're coming with me.
You only had to ask.
Damn, he just outplayed you.
What's wrong?
Aw, hell. Not you guys again.
Good sir, he's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Ooh. Oh, is he trying to talk trash? Oh, down here. Batmobile. Oh yeah, you do get. Oh. Yeah, you guys did say that.
Operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
Great.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. You'll be there any second.
Don't you think? Okay, no, you guys are just gonna walk back there. Alright, there's more of them coming. Alright, I'm ready. I'm prepared. Do you want me to pick these guys up first, though? Oh, shoot. Woo! Okay, he's behind me. Alright, I'm taking you out, man. Boom! Alright, you guys aren't that powerful. I expected a little bit more of a fight. I do like the, wind. That's 5? I haven't been counting. Oh, that's hello. Wait, what can I use the bar for? Alright. We won. Easy. That was really easy. Hello? Whoa, what the fuck? Why did it just explode?
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Oracle, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
You know something I don't understand? That little, like, cool FaceTime looking thing you got. Why exactly is it in black and white? I mean, you don't need to have it in color, but you have all this,
diagnostic test online.
You know, unnecessary bat joint stuff. So I don't know why that can't be in color. Alright, destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile. Man, you just told me to destroy stuff, so I'm just gonna do it. Alright.
Oh,
alright, I got him. Submission missile barrage number level 1.
Okay. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Okay. Alright. How many of those am I going to have to destroy? Do I have to destroy 6? Because it takes 3 to level up 1. Okay, we're going to have to do 6, it looks like. That's whatever. I mean, you guys are just kind of standing still taking a beating, so, you know, I'm not complaining.
Missile barrage level 2. Ready to destroy.
Oh, press it 4 times? Alright. Oh yeah! Oh, that's gonna be really
taking
useful.
Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Okay. Alright, let's do it. Whoa, you're not even in the zone yet. Oh, you guys are here. I was about to say, that one dude is outside of the bar. This is easy. This is light work. Watch out now. So we need to get to level 2 and then destroy 4 even. I mean, destruction is something I'm always down with, so. Ow! That's not something I'm down with, taking missiles to my face. But you know, It's cool. All right, we just need to get. I'm gonna try.
Garage level 2. Right. All right.
Now I need to wait until there's 4 people here, right? Because or else it's not going to kill for it. Hello? I see 1. Okay, 2, 3, 4. You come here. Come here. I want to make sure I get all 4 of you guys. Okay. All right, now 4 of you guys are here. All right. Yeah. Okay.
Diagnostic test.
Let's go. All right. That wasn't as hard.
Simulation complete.
That was it? All right. Okay, I hope we don't have to do a lot of those, though. Upgrade point
Batman,
earned.
I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Oh, sorry. Oh. I wanted to upgrade, but
this is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Oh yeah, and that one. Oh my! Okay, luckily we have this. Oh my gosh, there's so many of you guys here. I did not expect that many. Oh, is this for my birthday party? Thank you. So generous of you guys. But I'm gonna have to kill you. All of you. So sorry. My bad. Alright, that's one. It seems like one is pretty useless, seeing that if you just kill 3 more, you know, you get 4 of them. But yeah, you guys are just getting took down to Funky Town, baby, because this is easy. This is like a dance. Alright. Boom. Alright, who's next?
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GC.
Alright. Oh, jeez. Yikes. Okay. Let's go. That GPS is a bit wonky. I do like it, though, because it actually shows it on the road. I didn't entirely like it whenever, I know it didn't have it in the actual game, but whenever there were mini-maps, and it would show it on it. Like this a lot better. Dude, the feeling of the Batmobile is like, it just feels powerful, dude. Feels like I could just run through a building, which you probably could. Not in the game, but in real life, I expect you could run this thing through a building. Ooh, can we do some Tokyo Drifts here?
What the hell? Hold your fire! It's Batman!
What is that thing? You kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
I know, fellas. I'm just that cool. I know.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yeah. I feel a lot safer with you locked up, so.
Control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us.
Preach up.
Scum out there on the streets.
Yeah.
We'll do everything in their power.
Motivation,
sure
power, more power to you guys.
Now you all had your chance to evacuate.
You can't really help me much, but yeah, keep doing what you're doing and don't die. Don't need that on my conscience.
Hey,
I think There's one thing I can remember in this game.
Yo.
Oh, God.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Alright. So we need to select a mission. Line of duty. Locate and rescue missing. Okay. There's City of Fear, so we can continue with the actual mission. This is the Riddler one. The perfect crime. Oh, God. Ugh. I don't want to do that. My overall progress. 2%. Yay. Yay. All right. Well, I'm going to leave it here, guys. I know this was a short video, but I don't really, I don't know if you guys want me to do shorter videos or longer videos. Let me know in the comments. But thank you, guys. And I'll see you guys next time.